Hey guys, welcome to another episode in the deep playthrough of Grand Theft Auto 5. No idea where we were. I think in the last episode we did tow a car with a tow truck to make some money, or at least to help a friend. And now I think we are free to choose what to do. Let's check the map for any icons. We have like a question mark. Let's check that question mark straight out. Let's do that. Why not? Annoying that the game does not remember my first person camera. If you boot it up, it reverts to third person. Maybe it's because I have the settings file put to read only. But I don't really think so. Holy shit, check out that car. Alright, straight ahead. We have to go.
You're probably the big boy in your ear hole, man. It's like a sweatshop up in here. You know how it is. We work non-stop sifting through all these tracks.
I don't think it's like the setting style. I think it's just the game, because I'm not even sure whether the camera position, first or third person view, is in the settings file. And even if it is, I would probably have had it on first person anyways before setting it to read only. But yeah, not the worst thing in the world to have to click the camera button once booting up the game. Sell grandma's gold, her wedding ring, silver, TV, RV, or teeth. Only with cash for deaddreams.com. Pretty funny. Alright, let's see if there is something up here. Nope. Just try to get off. Is this too high? Nope. Where are we? We are in the hood.
You fucking prick. Come on.
Take it easy. All right, let's check it out. I don't really understand it. Ah, let's, by the way, zoom a bit in. This really helps. I'm always way too much zoomed out, so the icon placement becomes a bit inaccurate.
You don't want to be her father.
What? That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Yeah, I wanted to play the good guy, so not stealing cars. Unless it's from a criminal or whatever, there's no other option. And I'm still in my Watch Dogs 2 mode, like that I can ring my car delivery guy, but I don't think that option is here, right? Dog, you seen this monkey dude doing this street art shit around the city? Dude's real, man. Damn, some authentic ass lines. Alright. Our stretch is getting out, homies. Trisetch. This bit's almost done. We gonna all let you, dog. Alright, job list, settings, contacts, quick save, Snapmatic. Hell is Snapmatic? Internet. Hold RT to initiate focus lock. This will lock the viewfinder's focus distance and allow you to recompose your shot. Alright. To initiate focus lock. Whatever. This is just the camera. Let's just get our own car. Hopefully we can complete in the race without a minimap, because I hate HUDs.
Stay hydrated out.
Let's see where we have to go. Follow the road to the right, and then to the left. And then to the right.
You're especially all you triathlon junkies, man. What are you running from?
Follow the right to the right. Then to the left.
Stay happy, Los Santos. I mean, stay real happy.
I think I might have a bit too much motion blur activated. But I cannot change that now because that is in the settings file that is read only.
That was a long time ago. Now ain't nothing there but condos, yuppies, and coffee. It's turned into a real bad version of us.
And now it was to the right, right?
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
There they are.
Are you racing or watching, Franklin?
Frank.
Fade it.
Around some people living their life in bottles. Alright. There's a direction. Here we go.
See you later.
Right, we're going steady as a rock. Oops.
Get back here.
God damn it, where do I need to go? Did I miss a gate? Yes, you have to take. You have to catch all the gates. I missed one gate. God damn it. Alright. Retry.
Let's go!
Sit down.
Here we go. See you later, dudes. God damn it. Fast acceleration. My American muscle. Oh. Assholes ramming me. Here we go. Here we go. Oops.
Make no fucking sense.
God damn it! Was that my first place? Down the gutter?
Oh shit! Get back here!
God damn it! Did I miss another one? I think I did. Jesus. Didn't even see it. Alright. Now no more kidding around.
Okay, let's go!
Hey!
God damn it, I spinned the wheels before taking off. It wasn't good for my acceleration. Oops.
Nah, man, this is just science. We are scientists.
He is wearing a lab coat, like Copernicus. My friend, what is your name?
Come on!
Alright, no more kidding around.
See? science Here has we go. The answers. We have the answers. When Sir Isaac Newton discovered electricity while flying a kite asleep under a tree, he soon realized something mind-blowing.
Yeah, that a grown-ass man shouldn't fly kites.
That's right. You are now listening to the lab.
Ben Franklin, you dumbass!
This is MNDR. Here we go. And you are in the lab with Dr. Further than all the previous attempts, so that's a good thing.
Check out my new sun lock and load with killer light.
Doing some nighttime street racing. Down, dudes. Always fun. Alright, left 2 out of 2. Here we go. Here we go. Hopefully no upcoming traffic. Nope. Oops. All right. Don't screw it up. Finish line, woohoo! Very nice. Now what? Underdog. Clean race. Nope. Right, what happens now? My DNA match with the Pharaoh. I exact revenge at the end of a barrel. Eyes on the prize, it's the young black sparrow. Hey, I cannot be stifled. Gripping on the rifle team, moving through the concrete jungle like you got lucky there. There are always races going down in Los Santos. If you're interested, head to a meet. H show. Planking to take part in street races. These races are only available between 8 and 5 a.m. All right. First, let's So, a bit of peace and quiet. Let's see the next objective or mission with what's this? Franklin mission, and this is the Armenian dudes. All right. We could go to the barbershop, but probably it's closed. I personally really like the strangers and freaks missions. Let's do one of those first. Sorry, call me stupid. Or shall I just stay in the hood and... Yeah, maybe that's better. Then we slowly expand outwards before me just going all across the map already now. So just let's just do the Franklin mission. So that's 180 and then just follow the road. It's my easy 180 move. We're still in the hood. Beautiful sunrise. Right. Next mission coming up. Let's see what this says. No ID. Almost looks like It's mirrored, the text. See, I see. This is sea drain. Mud, not well. Not dump. This is a sea drain, not dump. And those two let symbols, I have no idea what they mean. It's an O. Do not dump, of course. It's do not dump. All right, whatever. Here we go.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, we are and women. We are free. Free in the hands of patriarchy.
We are women. We are free. We are women. We are shouting. We are women.
Smart Franklin.
Damn.
Avoiding those.
Eff, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got to...
Kidnapping, fool.
Have to talk to my catch a bit. From
dog, I told you, he's no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
What's your name? It was actually, I don't think it is his mother, it's his auntie.
Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of you.
Alright, Vinewood Boulevard. Where the holy hell is that? To the north. So I am going to go right, left, left. No, I am going to go left, left, left.
Y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gut-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starter, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Oops.
Yeah,
sorry.
Starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead.
See if we are getting in the right direction. I don't think... God damn it, I'm such an idiot. I needed to go...
And I ain't rich
the other direction.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe you when I'm home.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chuck? Lil Frank trying to screw you.
Chop like to express
the appetite is tremendous.
Inner turmoil, you know?
Come to that ceiling and whoop some human ass!
Those commercials. Those radio stations are so funny.
It's not fair, but that's what happens in the movies. That's exactly what happened. You hide in the corner, or you try to run, and you trip. Right? Not black women, but white women do trip. I'm sorry. I had to go there with you, but I gotta go there. I had to pull a race card out. That's what happens. You sit in that goddamn corner, and you start to scream and cry. And while the aliens are killing your man, you're sitting there crying. Then they take you up this.
I think this was where the first race with Lamar ended.
They're gonna do it to you with their alien prong. You understand? That's how they do.
Alright, we need to go straight ahead. And that's it's not really possible here.
The spirituality in your body right now. Come on now.
God damn it. Should have taken the highway.
Today, it's all about empowering the ladies. Spiritual things come in threes. A three-part.
Let's get back to there.
And no crossing swords.
Take the highway.
And worrying about what's right or wrong, or if you enjoyed it too damn much, because you're supposed to enjoy every last bit of it, Cheryl.
Yes.
Do you enjoy every last bit of it?
I enjoy most of it, yeah.
Here we go.
I don't know about that.
And break turn.
Taking me to bed.
You don't know if you will enjoy that because it hasn't happened yet. You have no idea what that alien got in his alien pants.
By the way, this is pretty weird.
No one knows what kind of slong an alien has.
Where?
You don't know that, Cheryl, so don't speak on it before you know.
Yeah, I'm going in the wrong direction again.
What the hell
damn
you
it.
Because you're supposed to enjoy it all. Every last bit of it. All life should be enjoyed. Right, Cheryl?
Mm-hmm.
You're enjoying life, right?
I love my life.
You go to those music festivals and take Molly.
Here we go.
Listen to some old-ass has-beens. Play a 25-minute version of a song. 25 damn minutes of the same damn bullshit you done heard before. Patchouli and nitrous, am I right?
I love camping.
God damn it. I need to get
nature,
to the right.
Like next to my car. 50,000 other people getting spiritual. Sucking on balloons, Dr. A. And then when you wake up, you're in some people's tent and you have no idea what happened.
Is this the right way? I think it is.
It's all about wherever you kiss your core energy.
Yeah.
Getting a train in a campsite with absolute strangers while high on hallucinogens? Don't matter if you're black, white, yellow, old, young, or a bit of every damn thing. Blind, crippled, and crazy!
Or... I'm such an idiot.
That is a path to true enlightenment. You know a lot about yourself.
I'm too stubborn.
That damn train.
We're putting on the minimap.
Crazy person.
That's how far my
all
distaste for HUD goes.
Now, talking of journeys, every last bit of this crazy journey we are
but
on.
That's not the direction we need to go. Yeah. We need to go. Vinewood Boulevard. I thought that would be.
Hey, I know you draw that amber. So why are we in this book? It's struggling on
near
the
coastline, no hills, but it's inland,
guns,
I guess.
Dogs, snatched up fools, you name it, in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
There's mountains and there's peaks and there's valleys in that body. You understand? Share the women, but just don't leave no stains, cause that ain't nice. You don't leave a stain on a man's leg. Oh, is that nice, Cheryl?
No.
Is that nice shirt for you to get on top of another man's woman and leave stains and don't go to that restroom and get to a towel and wipe her off?
It's not, that's unsanitary and it's not nice.
It's very unsanitary. You have stained me. Because every time I make love to my woman, all I'm thinking about is what, Cheryl?
The stain that...
That's what I'm thinking about in my mind. I can't get aroused if I'm thinking about the stain that that man left on my lady.
Alright, we're almost there.
Let me breathe now. I am Dr. Randy Angelo Harris, and I'm your spiritual. spiritual guide, Los Santos. Hey, I'm a registered health
Butch,
practitioner
male fitness
with an international recognized...
I've been told he up in the alley.
Suck both his big toes at once. I'm an expert in cleansing, a devotee of colonics, and a wise man. You know what colonics are?
Yeah.
Where do colonics go through?
It goes to your butthole.
Your ass.
Yes.
It goes to your ass, Cheryl. I'm a compassionate lover and a fierce warrior all at the same time. Sometimes I'm a warrior and compassionate at the same time. They don't know where I'm coming from sometimes.
This radio is too funny.
Because she don't know where I'm coming from. I'm like a pitcher throwing a curveball or a slider. You understand? You don't know what's coming. Because you ain't the catcher. You see? See what I just did? See how I did that? I went into your head and took you to a baseball game. Mm-hmm. You understand? I am a compassionate lover and a fierce warrior. I spoon, I fork and knife, and that's what the chakra attack is all about. Love making sometimes mean you need to wrestle or howl like an animal. Oh! Oh! Anyway, let's go to the phones. Speak, my child. I love you with all that I have. Take what you want of me and leave me spent.
Hello?
I'm just listening to the radio a bit longer. Hello? It's too funny.
Hello?
Oh, for land's sake. Sure, give me a better call, screener. God was a fool. He had me on mute. Who the hell puts Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris on mute? You kidding me? You disrespecting me? Seriously, woman?
Ray, chill the hell out. You're on the radio. I'll light some incense. Calm.
I am calm, but I'm also angry. That is a duality. That's what Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris is all about. Duality. Duality. Do you understand, woman? I can't be understood by you. Right? I'm talking a foreign language to you. I'm amazing. You understand? Just give me another caller and stop playing the woman card with your unshaven legs and pierced nose and disdain look for everyone else. Yeah, you do. You have a disdain look for everybody in my universe. Seriously, I can read your mind and you're wrong. You're dead wrong, okay? Who we got? Caller, speak!
Hi, Ray. Big fan of the show.
Back at you, brother. Big with cheese on top. Organic cheese as well, like from a cow.
This is so exciting. I knew I was gonna get on this week. I really did. Dr. Ray, I think I'm psychic. Can I be a guest on your show? I know the answer. I know the answer is no, because
you're batshit crazy, nutcase. Locked up in some loony bin, and you call me every week. You call every damn week, run your phone bill up, talking that bullshit.
It's not a loony bin, Dr. Ray. It's a high-security mental institution. I never got convicted of a crime. I'm very thorough about DNA cleanup. I'm a spiritual being, Dr. Ray. I'm just like you. Damn it, Dr. Ray. You're not oming with me.
I feel your pain, my brother. We are all one, but some of us are also two. And that's that. Bye now. Sure, keep that freak off my goddamn show. Talking of freaks, did I ever tell you about some nasty twins named Tammy and Sammy who have restraining orders against me after some hot yoga got out of hand? Hot yoga started and it went out of control.
That's crazy, man. No shit.
Weren't my fault.
All right.
Get back in here.
Oh, shit. Sorry. The thing is that those radio stations are so funny.
It's true, they have to scramble the jets.
Listen, we're getting to turbulence. I grab a titty. That's the first thing I'm thinking about.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah,
damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at
you. You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something, nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, get that nigga. Come on, let's go.
Anyways, I would like to hear all those radio stations.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Just drive, fool.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
Where to? To the right.
OG's getting away.
And I like to do it a bit methodical, so only cut out like a radio show.
What the fuck you say?
When a song starts playing.
On this nigga.
You see yourself, frankly?
And like not
big
like
black motherfucker, nigga, your creeping days is over.
In the middle of an
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving thing.
Of a dialogue.
What can you do? Oh, concentrate.
Because then the
fool.
Chances are
watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit.
Back up.
Pretty big that
put down, motherfucker, is heavy enough already.
Shut the fuck up. If I know what I'm doing. Man, look at this. Shit, dog.
The chances are really big that I will have like
if we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right.
At least I expect it to be that I will have to listen to the same conversations multiple times. And considering there is so much content on the radio stations.
Damn, he got fucked up! Man, take Chop, go get that fool!
Nigga, you just sitting your ass still with your feet kicked up!
I like to prevent as much double or needless station listening as possible. But that does mean that if I'm in the middle of like a radio show, and sometimes I have to wait in the car to listen through it all. Sorry, I hope I'm making a bit of sense. I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed currently. Bit tired.
This right here is my sick, nasty ass fucking dog. I recommend you give up. Don't let him pop. Thank you. This like sprint trains.
What the fuck?
Take him down, homie!
Holy shit!
Oh, fuck! Come on, boy! Find that fool! Sniff him out, Chop Chop! Lead me to him! Got the scent, homie. He in the train. Your ass caught.
Nobody here.
Man, ain't shit in here. Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. You in here? I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. You smell that motherfucker, boy? You got a whiff of him, Chop?
All right, let's check out these.
Hey, where you going, boy? That don't look like no ballers OG to me. Down, boy. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Shit, Chop. Man, that's a dude, dog. Your little nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? Where he at, Chop? Where he at?
I think he's in this one.
Put him up. You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Screw that dog, bitch! Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop.
Get his
fuck up, you son of a bitch. That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
What's the chronic? Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We're gonna stash this.
All right, Lamar's house. Straight ahead and under the freeway to the left. Under the big
spot.
Freeway.
We going back to your crib?
Or to
I've
the
been
right?
There when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. All
right. This is the big highway.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace
going to
this
the right
in a
here.
Sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Alright, the rec center. To the right. And follow the street to the left. And then... to the left.
What's getting us paid? What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my car. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
Alright, we are back in the hood. Where the hell do we need to go? This corner to the left. Oops, sorry. Should be somewhere around here. Right, to the right. Cool rims, yellow rims.
Alright, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them bombers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Advanced reflexes. Let's see what we can do. Still only 5 minutes left in the episode. Let's just start that Simeone mission. And probably I will not be able to complete it. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some with your dog. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks. Some of that real sticky hit.
Put it in the air. Hey, if y'all out there chilling in Chilead or cooking up a batch with your trailer park boys, we got the shit for you right here.
We can at least start it. From.
You got to love this West Coast classics. Hey, y'all cool out. Grab yourself something to drink. Let's do this for real.
On 7. The helicopter lights nearly blind me. In the southeast streets is where you might find me. True bandana, my scanner and my pager. In the blue 1994 one blazer. And I'm the one all the hoes wanna get with. Jack Daniels punch and the endo split. You don't like the way I kick shit, you can get the dick 6-4-3 whip. Mobbing to the picnic, but something's missing. Wake up, I...
Right.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
like
me.
That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh?
So, this is...
Where we at? Financing?
This is probably where Franklin will meet Michael. Because his son probably bought the Jeep and is not paying.
Seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No. Skin color's got nothing to do with it.
Let's listen to the funny dialogue. He's playing the race card on every
Fort Hills, the yellow 4x4.
Car sale.
In a trance, niggas getting bombed out, motherfucker dance. Getting ready for the
right. Is it far away? 2 minutes left. No, probably it's best to do this in the next episode, this mission. Gonna grab a bite and afterwards do that next episode, and probably we will meet Michael there. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you in the next one, and do not ever forget to keep on gaming. See you later.